Videos with subtitles get much more engagement than videos without subtitles. In a recent study, 92% of videos viewed on mobile were viewed without sound. So whether you love them or hate them, there's no denying subtitles and captioned text will help your videos perform better. In this video, you'll learn how to easily add subtitles to any video, and we'll do that right now. Hey, what's up y'all? This is Brian White and welcome back to Video Zeus. On this channel, we produce weekly content for creators, educators, and marketers, all in an effort to help you spend less time making more videos. So if that sounds like the kind of stuff you're into, consider clicking that subscribe button now. So today I'm going to show you a quick, easy, and free way to add subtitles to any video. We'll be using an online video editing application called Kapwing. Now, aside from being a great video creation platform, Kapwing also has a lot of really useful tools, with one of them being the Auto Subtitle Tool. This works for any video. You can sign up for a free Kapwing account by following the link in the description below. Now, once inside your Kapwing workspace, we can access the subtitler by clicking this button in this menu on the left. All right, next, on this page, we'll upload our video file by clicking in here, or we can simply paste a link from an existing online video, like a YouTube link. Now, we're inside the Subtitler tool. You'll see your video preview, some text options, but first, let's focus our attention into the Add Subtitles area over here. Next, simply click on the Auto Generate button, and then on this screen, select the native language featured in your video. And if needed, you can select to transcribe the video into subtitles for another language. We'll just keep it on English for now and click on Auto Generate. Kapwing will process your video, extract the audio, and transcribe it. Once that process is finished, you'll now see the subtitles displayed on screen. Let's go ahead and click on this play button to play back this short video to see how well the AI did at transcribing the audio and if any edits need to be made.
Shh, I'll let you in on a little secret. Subtitled videos perform way better than videos without subtitles. In fact, Facebook shows that 85% of the videos viewed on the platform are viewed without sound. Subtitles make your content easily consumable by audiences because they no longer have to click inside the video to hear it. They can actually see it taking place on the screen through the subtitled text.
Okay, actually not too bad. If I had spoken a little more clearly, the results would have been better. So remember that for when you try it. But not to worry, we can easily edit the text and the timing of these subtitles. You'll simply listen, review, and edit your subtitles exactly like you'd edit a Word document. If you need to add a subtitle, you can click down here on Add Subtitle, add your new text, and use these timestamps to properly time out when your new subtitle begins and ends. Certainly, to remove or duplicate a subtitle, simply click on one of these buttons. So now that we have these subtitles customized to our liking, we can play it back to review.
Shh, I'll let you in on a little secret. Subtitled videos perform way better than videos without subtitles. In fact, Facebook shows that 85% of the videos viewed on the platform are viewed without sound.
Now that we have our subtitles properly edited and timed out, we can focus our attention to the text options panel to stylize our new subtitles. There are plenty of options to choose from to customize your subtitles, but at the end of the day, just make sure it's readable. Next, we'll click down here on the Done button, which will take us into the Kapwing Studio, where we can perform further editing tasks, such as trimming the clip and adding graphics, to name a few. But for now, we're just going to click up here on Export Video. Kapwing will process your editing request and take you to this page where you can download your video file, copy a link to share it, or jump back in to edit it. Definitely check out Kapwing with the link in the description below, so you could also add subtitles to any video in just minutes. Consider watching this video next to learn how to use Kapwing to remove the background of any video without a green screen. Once again, thanks for watching Video Zeus, helping you spend less time making more videos.